My best friend just came out as asexual, and I don't know if I should tell her. I am too.
When I tell people I'm asexual, they stare at me like I'm a fucking unicorn. According to a lot of people, we don't exist.
I am openly asexual at school, but not at home. I try to tell my parents, but they say it's a phase, that I'll think differently when I'm older.
It makes me angry when people laugh because I'm 17 and I'm still a virgin. They don't understand that I'm asexual.
I hate it when people say, I can't know I'm asexual because I never tried having sex. That's like saying you can't know you're straight without having been with someone of the same gender.
Today I told the girl who was crushing on me that I'm asexual. She hates me now.
I'm scared people won't find me as pretty if they find out I'm asexual.
Just because I'm not sexually attracted to anyone and I don't want to have sex, it doesn't mean I don't want a loving relationship.
I feel that being asexual reduces my chances of finding a relationship.
Asexuals get no love. These days, it seems there's no love if there's no sex.
I am asexual. I am also a victim of sexual assault. Although people try to tell me they are, I can 100% say that those two facts are completely unrelated.
The one thing that scares me the most about the future is spending it alone because I'm asexual.
I just came out as asexual to my boyfriend. He was totally cool with it. Ah, I love him so much.
To all my fellow asexuals out there, you are not broken. We are not broken.
I'm asexual and I'm hot as fuck.